Are you looking for a way to increase your audience's engagement and keep their attention during your live stream? Well, in today's video, I want to share with you this really cool feature that's inside of StreamYard that you can use to keep your audience watching the screen and engaged during your live stream. So let's head over to the computer and the StreamYard dashboard. So we're over in the StreamYard dashboard, and I want to show you this feature, and then I'm also going to give you some ideas about ways that you can use it. So head over to the section where you can install banners. And if you're new to StreamYard, you'll see that there's already some banners preloaded, but you could create your own banner. And I'll just say, watch my upcoming live stream. But in addition to that, I'm going to check off scroll across bottom ticker, and then I'm going to add that banner. Now I need to go back and say, show the banner, and watch what happens. There's a handy scrolling ticker going across the bottom of the screen that's going to get people's attention because they see that movement. They know that there's something that just popped up on the screen and they want to read it. They want to know what it is that you're talking about. So now let's give you some ideas on how you can use this scrolling ticker. You can send people to your website. You can also get them to sign up for your email list. And you can give them reminders about upcoming events, especially if you have a regularly scheduled live stream. You can remind them when to come back for more content of yours. You can also include your social media links if you want to make sure people connect with you on social media. Put up breaking news. That would be really handy, especially if you're doing a sports show. You could also put up the scores of maybe a game, or if you're doing like the draft picks, you could put those up on screen as they come in. And also if you're running a contest, you can put the contest winners up on screen. Another thing you can do is get feedback from your audience via some type of a survey or questionnaire. And what you can do is create this questionnaire. You can do them online for free, and there'll be a link in the description of this video for more information. And you can send folks over to a questionnaire so they can ask questions for you for your next live stream. Here's something else I want to show you. This is super exciting. So let's head back over to the create a banner section. And I'm going to create a new banner, and I'm going to check off scroll across bottom ticker. And you'll notice when I do that, it changes to a character limit of 1,000 characters. So now I'm just going to paste in some text I have here. In fact, there's only 560 characters, and I'm going to add it, and I'm going to show it. And notice, this is a great way for me to give a shout out to all of my monthly supporters. And it's also sharing some of this great news about what we can do with our scrolling ticker. One more thing, let's head over to the branding section, because I want you to see that your scrolling ticker does not have to stay black. You can change that based on the theme that you're using inside of StreamYard. And so here's the default theme, and the black one was the minimal. Then this is bubble. It also changed the font. And here's block. Now what I'm also going to do is just pick a different color. So not only can you change the colors based on your brand color that you have selected here, you also can change the font based on the theme that you're using inside of StreamYard. So what do you think about adding a scrolling ticker to your live streams inside of StreamYard? Go ahead and leave your questions and comments below this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.